Yeah.
All right. We got FC Westchester 2005 Academy versus Beachside 2005 Academy here at SUNY Purchase. Clock game start. Yeah, Saturday the 22nd September. And here we go.
How many stays?
We have freaking bars up places.
They're smart.
He's got the shorter freaking legs, but he uses them really well.
You want to go to my car? I have a switch.
Yeah. Did you say it was a TV show? It's also a it's an agency in the federal government.
Yeah, I'm aware of that. It's the Fed of Europe
investigation.
The first director was a pretty particular person.
Good.
Get sube, sube.
My local can try stay.
I've had one game home and 19 matches out of here.
So I'm looking for you.
Two?
Two is in the
middle. Yeah, maybe Sally is fucking.
Thank you.
Hunterman.
Nothing.
Come on, Xavier.
Let's go. Legit.
Is somebody lefty?
Yes.
Sigue.
And it's in the box.
Let's go.
Doesn't matter, it's a push.
That easy.
Mateo's gonna take the kick.
Mucho por el lado de mi mamá.
este, este no quiere correr. No, este no puede. No, sí puede. No quiere correr. Corre para atrás. Pero no. No, no tiene, no, sí puede. Él es uniplano.
Creo que vamos ganando 1-0, me dijeron. ¿Y qué estás haciendo? No, estaba viendo con Poli qué chancletas me iba a comprar para la temporada que viene. Sí, típico. Se fue a la Loma del Orto para comprar café con Pai. Que estaba ahí, estaba ahí. Ah, bueno, por lo menos lo vas a
tener.
Se dio cuenta que no estaba.
Handball.
Oh,
¿Vos vendiste tu terreno en Michigan? ¿Tu casa? ¿No? ¿Está alquilado eso? ¿Qué negocio? ¿Qué store? ¿Qué brand?
One day you're going to need $6 million just to rebuild them.
Yeah. Well, he's small, maybe four.
Oh, yeah.
We should have left. We should pony up that money from now.
Yeah. Prepay, safe from inflation.
Yeah, the rest of the team should be collaborating.
Yeah. Oh, here we go.
Oh, yeah.
No!
No.
¿Quién tiene qué responsabilidad? He's chasing.
Mm-hmm.
You're behind. Jack! And now you turn with the ball more. Parecía la noche llena. tiene todo adentro, todo el control, todo digital.
Half time. 4-1 Beachside. Okay, this is the second half. FC is down 4-1.
Thank you.
say you bend, I say you bend.
Beat him.
Que no sabe lo que quiere estudiar y se quiere
que seguir viendo distintos currículos.
Hay una escuela también en el norte de New York.
Martín.
Y las otras escuelas así de Centro Suave. Sophomore, Malibu.
No, listen. We're very scared. You know. Over two.
You guys have time to ask me to put it in the family. Is it in America, no?
Pero como le digo, yo me quedo aquí.
John Hopkins es un vision top 5 soccer team. Y es una buena, muy buena escuela, top 10 school.
US News of top 10.
Yes, the US News of top 10.
No!
Vanderbilt, I thought.
Some days I get it out of here. Este es mi padre, school, que es buena escuela. Lo que pasa es que tiene su miedo, es un bicho.
Go, go, go!
fuerte.
This is, I think this is our first corner for the whole game. Yep.
So it's a throw and it was our longest possession.
So, you know what?
Oh, nice kick.
Holy shit.
The best three players are sitting on the bench.
What? Come on, Alec. Come on, Zeke. So two of our kids' hit head is out. Come on, Alec. That's it, Nico.
Handball.
oldest one doesn't know it.
No.
Guys, that's it. Just
forward.
Get around. Touch the ball, guys. Good ball.
Don't move it.
We got screwed on this with Chola. I didn't even get a look. On Thursday she told me, oh, at 11, Rebecca is picking me up, see you later.
I said, okay.
That's it, Alex. Too much.
That's to judge the character of the accuser. How the person is being accused. It's not a wrong moment for society either, right?
Without question, it's all these people are usually vetted to such a degree that for these things to really wasn't on it.
Judge Thomas is a Supreme Court, he's probably right handed or whatever it is.
It was some sort of some party at a house. You know, she was 15, he was 17, and she said it.
No, but that's the Kavanaugh case.
Yeah. Which one are you talking about?
No, Anita
Hill. Oh, Anita Hill.
Judge Thomas. Justice Thomas. Yeah, harassment only, right? Because she used to work with them, right? Being judge or whatever. She was a big judge. She was. Don't you think that's what's happened?
How much time do we have left? Anybody know?
Too much.
Really?
Not enough for a comeback.
Yeah. Yes, goal is good so much, but not enough for a comeback.
That's the complete story.
You know who I saw the other day? You know, my mitzvah buddy, Andrew. What's this? Yeah, what's his
name?
Yeah, and then he went back. Then he went to New York City Club and he was playing with Andrew, what's his name? Goldman? Gershman. Yeah. I think they live in Armonk or something. I don't know where, but they have like a the group there, right?
Yeah, that's exactly
what I'm doing. Yeah,
yeah.
Thank you.
everything. You know who? I'm going to presume you know the mother. She's friends with my wife. Your oldest son used to play soccer with him. Sebastian, Lisa Pacheco. Yeah, she came over to my house the other day. They had dinner. Yeah. Yeah. 5-1 final. Beachside.